Joel, citizen journalist for Instabro, reporting from Kenya. It was more than a week since Finance Minister Amos Kimunya reported the moved tax on food items to make them affordable for poor Kenyans. But no respite to the people, and absolutely nothing has happened, as traders are still selling at the same high oil prices. While the prices of food and other basic commodities are skyrocketing, corrupt traders in Nairobi Gerai area are profiting and making tidy sums of money, not obliging to the government decision or caring about people's price. Both doors are closed for the Kenyans every day. Some facilities are going down or the other. It's a nightmare for Kenyans surviving or less than a dollar a day, as bread is still retailing at 36 Kenya shilling and milk at 25 Kenya shilling. And it's feeling of power in Kenya. Authorities are unaware of it, and the government should be intervened to relieve Kenyans of this burden.
If you want your voice to be heard by millions, let InstaBlogs be your choice. You can contact us at cj@instablogs.com.